Today we're going to talk about the Fluke ii900 Sonic Industrial Imager, brought to you by Solutions Direct. This is a new industrial imager from Fluke, and it enables maintenance technicians to quickly and accurately locate air, gas, and vacuum leaks in compressed air systems, even if the environment is noisy. So the first thing we're gonna do today is unbox the unit. So this is the CXT1000 case. It is IP67 rated, which means that it is dust tight and can be submerged in water up to 3 feet. So it has two hasps right here. And then along each hasp, it has a padlocking feature. And then on the top, it has an auto pressurization valve, just in case if you travel with the camera on an airplane. So first thing we're gonna do is press the two tabs and open up the unit. So right here we have the industrial imager, foam case. This is the dual bay charger. Charging time is 3 hours for each battery. And then here is the power cord, international plug set. This is the Sonic array cover, and it comes with two of them. One is currently on the camera, so this is a spare. Then we have the manual. We have the manual for the battery, charger, as well as the camera. Then we have the power adapter for the charger. Neck strap. USB cable. And then it comes with two lithium ion batteries, and they give you 6 hours of continuous use. Now we're gonna talk about the features of the ii900. On the left here, we have the hand strap. Right down here in the left-hand corner, we have the power button. Over on the right-hand side, we have the capture button for images and video. The ii900 has a 7-inch screen, and the main unit itself is IP40 rated, which means it has protection against particles 1 millimeter or greater and dripping water. We're going to turn up the unit here. So right here we can see the battery bay. Over here is the USB dock for downloading images. Right here is the neck strap anchor. Flip the unit again. This is the sensor array cover to protect the sensor. Right here we have 64 microphones. And then in the middle, we have a visual camera. So the microphones along with the camera here produce a sound map so we can visually see it on the screen. This sensor is rated IP51, which is limited protection against dust. Now that we've powered on the Fluke ii900 Sonic Industrial Imager, we're gonna cover some of the menu functions. So if you tap anywhere on the screen, it will bring up the menu. If we tap on images, we are able to toggle between image and video capture. Next is memory. You can store up to 999 images and 20 videos at 30 seconds each. Next is acoustics. This is where we're able to turn on and off the decibel scale, set the min and max. Next is palette, and you can choose up to 3 different palettes based on your personal preference, and we'll cover these different palettes in the live demo that we're gonna do next. Then is markers. You can turn on and off your center point, and that's gonna give you your decibel level at that particular spot. And then settings allows you to change the file format, date and time, and also reset the factory settings. Now we're gonna do a quick demonstration of the Fluke ii900 Sonic Industrial Imager. We're gonna be looking at one of our compressed air lines that has a leak. But first things first, we wanna make sure that we remove the sensor array cover. Then next, we're gonna tap the screen to bring up the menu, then click on image, and select video. Then we're going to move to the right-hand side and press the capture button. Then we're going to go down to acoustics, make sure that our decibel scale level is on. And we're going to select our palette. We can do grayscale, iron bow, or blue, red blue. So we'll select red blue for this demonstration. Then markers, we'll turn our decibel center point marker on. And then what we can do is we can actually change our scale so we can pinpoint the leak. And once it's done, we hit save, and that will save up to 20 videos that are 30 seconds long. So to access that video, we go to memory. We find the video that we just recorded. It will play it back for us and also show us the different menu functions that we selected. We can go to notes, and this is where we can type in any type of notes referencing a building or part number or a piece of equipment. And if we go down to photo notes, we can select up to 4 visual images with the built-in visual camera. And once we do all that, we can just hit close and exit out of that. And that concludes our demo presentation of the Fluke ii900 Sonic Industrial Imager.